Hey guys, welcome back for another video. My name is Melissa, and on this channel we talk about all things capsule wardrobing. So today we're going to be building a loungewear capsule, or a PJ capsule, however you want to use it, based on four main pieces, then we'll just add in some basics. So today we're going to be working through a loungewear set just so I can show you how simple and easy it is to create like a mini capsule for yourself based on a specific activity. So in this case, it is lounging or sleeping or something like that. So the capsule highlights four main pieces, which actually is two loungewear sets from American Eagle. It's the offline brand from American Eagle, and they're actually opening like a whole offline store, a whole section of their brand. So this is like a huge deal. I didn't even know that. But the material is amazing and the fits are so great, so good for them. But this first set is a cargo pant style, and then this is the top. It's kind of a crop, it doesn't come all the way down, but it's kind of a crop top and it has a V-neck and it has really nice sleeves. Not really puff sleeves, but they're just a little bit more roomy. So that's the first set. The second set features this really oversized sweater top, and then the bottoms are very jogger style. They're more fitted with a fold over waistband. So super comfortable. So those are the two lounge sets that are going to kind of be the staple and foundation of this capsule. And then also, of course, footwear. I love slippers. Like, it's a problem. I have way too many slippers in my life. But I picked these. These are from Jessica Simpson, and I believe I picked them up, I think from Amazon. But the Jessica Simpson brand, I wear a size 8, so I got these in a size 8. And they're so roomy and comfortable, and I love the tan color. It works perfectly with this capsule. And then these are actually from Express. This is my second pair of these white fuzzy slippers. I love them. I love how they like hug the foot, and they're just so comfortable and so soft. So both of those work with this entire capsule. Now just these two sets can mix and match together and work seamlessly to create a really small capsule. If you just wanted to stop there, you totally could. But if you wanted to add that other layer, let's just add in some basics and see what that looks like. So for this first set, I have the tan pants on, the tan cargo pants on, and you can mix and match with all of your basics. So I have a cami, I have a crop top, and then just a normal t-shirt that you can either knot or not cut. So there's tons of options, and I just went with basic white, and the cami is black. So white and black always works, but if you prefer a different color, like an ivory or a blush pink in some cases, that can work as well for this. So next, you're gonna see me with the olive green pants on, the more jogger style pants. These are so soft, it's insane. And they actually have like a fold over waistband, so super comfortable, super flattering. So we're gonna switch those out with the exact same basics. So the t-shirt, the cami, and the crop. And then also, like I mentioned prior, you can also intermix just those four pieces. So you have these four pieces plus all the basics together, create your complete capsule. All right guys, that's all for this video. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate you being here. Let me know in the comments below if you would like to create your own lounge or PJ capsule. This is actually my sleepwear capsule. So these are the clothes that I wear to sleep in. So let me know what you think below. We'll see you in the next one.